in a Hawks uniform back in his hometown. He was traded to the Hornets in the offseason. And while the Tribune was playing, Dwight was in that Hornet huddle, but really didn't acknowledge what they did. And nor did he get much of applause. It was a polite applause, I think would be the nicest way to say it.